Hi. Plastic surgery is all about looks and beauty. I have been listening this since long time by now. Many people even they wonder why does somebody go for plastic surgery in the first place? They are beautiful, they are pretty. I'll tell you a small story of one of my patients. A young, educated, good-looking woman and at a very good post. Now, she came to me with few issues. She told doctor, I have constant back pain and posture issues and I always walk like this and I'm tired of it. Another thing is I have to buy big clothes because of certain issues she had. She always has to go for a bigger size than her body. Third thing she told was that actually hit me was whenever I go to a meeting or a social gathering, I have so many qualities. I speak good. But rather than listening to all these and looking to me, looking at my face, everybody looks at my breast. Reason? This lady, in spite of having a very good figure, her face was very attractive, but her breast, they were slightly larger than proportion to her body. That's why she was going for large size clothes, and that was her biggest issue. So we are addressing three issues here. One, her physical problem, the pain, the chafing, etc. Second, the bigger size clothes. She doesn't look confident in herself. Third is the psychological issues. Now she is irritated and she is embarrassed by the looks people give to her. To address all the three issues, I offered her breast reduction surgery. Now, breast reduction surgery is done to make your breasts, which are larger than your body, to make them of a size which is appropriate and in harmony with other figures of your body. After the breast reduction surgery, I saw a great change in her. Her confidence improved and she was more happier than ever and nothing was holding her back. So now you see, plastic surgery is not about only looks and beauty. It's beyond aesthetics. It's about confidence. It's about feeling better and even good about yourselves.